Squad back on the videos. Y'all see we got Lil Dicky, Let Me Freak, you know what I'm saying? For the last song, what was it called? Pillow Talking.
Yeah.
Pillow Talking. Funny as hell, you feel me? Y'all ain't gonna see that reaction. Make sure y'all go react and then come back here, you feel me? That was dropped yesterday, so make sure y'all go check it out. It ain't too far down. Y'all know we react to 10 videos a day, so you might have trouble finding it a little bit, you feel me? Just a little bit, though. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all go get the merch, you feel me? It's in the store. Just scroll over, y'all see it, you feel me? Also got t-shirts, too, so don't worry, you know what I'm saying? And we got the crop tops.
Yes.
Crop top sweatshirts, you feel me? Got those, too. I really should have ordered that one. But we gonna get that one. We gonna get that one in here too. But you already know. Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? Let's go ahead and jump in this video.
Brown, faded, browned out, looking all shaded. 2 months since I fought the lady. Young man dick going crazy. Standard Saturday, I'm about to get a cab and masturbate. Then I see a hot girl at back of Dave. Let me get your cat girl, no Hathaway. That's what I thought, not what I said to her. Instead I walk up to her like I know you heard of the kid. You heard what I did, you heard of my shit. The murderous bitch, she like, nah, you're being weird. What are you talking about? I'm like, aw. Pulling on my phone like a boss, YouTube about to get her off. But as I type the Y-O-U, some porno pop up. I'm like, hold up, that's not.
It never fails with this dude. It never fails with this dude. I swear to God. Look. Who is that?
As I type the Y-O-U, some porno pop up. I'm like, hold up, that's not even me. Like, I don't jerk off mobily. Then her friend's coming up and want to know if everything is okay. I'm like, nah, this a rape. You can't tell. Give me a break, please. Get the heck away. I turn to her, let me buy you a drink. She like, fine. Told a man to Patron, she like, lime. Said he tried twice, the car got declined. I'm like, could it be a machine issue? He was like, nah. I was like, obviously there's something wrong. I got dough, like I'm not broke. I got donuts with the same car like about an hour ago. He like, dude, I don't know. Now I'm looking at the girl, she just wanna go. And I ain't talking about with me, bro, I mean alone. I got one more chance to prove myself, so I'm like,
look, I'm athletic, girl, I've gotten several wrecks.
What? It don't sound like this little dude. Hold on.
Prove myself, so I'm like,
look, I'm athletic, girl, I've gotten several rec league MVPs. At my crib, I got some pizza plus a little bit of weed. In my room, I got a TV plus I recently did sheets. Girl, I even have a fridge that has the water on the door, like with the crushed ice.
You know I don't give a damn what you plan right now. This is me coming at you as a man right now. Let me freak. Let me free, God damn it.
He got an R&B ass song. Hey, I swear to God, though, Lil Dicky, like you, like I never would expect it like this.
Yeah.
I never would expect it this. And then on top of that, it's like his videos is funny, but he lyrical as hell.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
It don't even matter.
Fact.
Give a damn what you plan right now. This is me coming at you as a man right now. Let me free. Let me free. God damn it, let me free. Just let me free. Please, God, just let me free.
The girl from the first verse, somehow let me fuck. Fast forward 7 months, we in love. Some real serious relationship type shit. Despite this, I ain't fucked for days. Tried last night, but was pushed away. But I've been acting well behaved today. I smell okay. Adele Pandora's playing. Now she laying on the floor and I'm praying.
But this nigga got Adele playing.
Smell okay. Adele Pandora's
playing. Oh, God.
And now she laying on the floor and I'm praying this bitch is horny. I go and give her a smooch. She kissing Dickie back, so I play with her boobs. Bad move, she don't like that. Bad mood, her boss being mean to her via email, she wanna write back. I'm like, right now? She like, yeah. What do I say? Can you just help me? Oh, okay, what's the context? And she like, well, he talks to Jane before coming to me. Who's Jane again? I said. She like, wow, you should know that. Okay, I guess I forgot. She like, dude, that's my other boss. Okay, true, so shouldn't your first boss go to the other boss before you, right? But Jane is a hands-on, she yell. Okay, well, I just don't understand the dynamic then. I don't work with these people, she started crying. Wait, stop, what the fuck is this? Nah, you don't ever take my side. About an hour later, till I'm on her good side. We in bed, hand on her good thighs. I try to kiss, she like, good night, but I'm like...
I just turned off The Departed for a movie about a bee. I've been cutting.
This nigga is funny. I swear to God. It's the little shit with Lil Dicky.
It's like, what?
It's the little shit with Lil Dicky. Hey, that shit was damn near sus as hell, though. That shit sus. I didn't even think about that shit with that, because I was about to say that shit. Never mind. I was about to say that shit hard, but dang. You know what they say, you can keep on digging yourself in the deep hole.
Yeah,
I would just shut up. Oh, God.
I just turned off The Departed for a movie about a bee. I've been cutting back on farting, tweeting, arguing, and weed. Yesterday I wore a cardigan at dinner with your sweet and supportive aunt during the fourth quarter of the Eagles. Now rewarded. You know I don't give a damn what you're playing right now. This is me coming at you as a man right now. Let me freak.
Let me
freak. God damn it, let me freak. Just let me freak. Please, God, just let me freak.
Fast forward some more. June 16, 2074. Old
what?
OD looking old as fuck. Still with the same hoe holding up, but my life sucks. Legs hurt. Friends dead. Real terse.
Would you shut up?
The kids are on the street.
Fuck.
My dick looking like a tinfoil. Her tits looking like they hard-boiled eggs. On top of that, she insane. Like, I don't even think she knows who I am. Our kids moved away. We've been doing the same shit for days. Maybe months. Who knows? Probably gonna die soon. Pretty scared. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Think about it all day. On my last legs. But I'm going out with a bang. I got pills they invented back at 57. I took 5. That's a bit excessive. I look high. Take a look at my thighs. And good God, that's a little erection. It'll work, though. Now I gotta find the hoe. I'm pretty much blind at this point. I don't know if I mentioned that yet, but I am. Made my way into the bedroom and there she is. I'm like,
look, I don't know if you're aware that you've been throwing out my shoes. What I do know is
his videos is literally like a movie.
Yeah.
It's like a story. What? The last video, like a story. This dude,
if you're aware that you've been throwing out my shoes. What I do know is I'm sick of doing nothing here with you. All my blood is in my dick. I'm probably dying pretty soon. Are you even comprehending what I'm saying? Please acknowledge that you hear me. You know I don't give a damn what you're playing right now. This is me coming at you as a man right now. Let me freak. Let me freak. God damn it, let me freak. Just let me freak. Please, God, just let me freak.
Hey, Lil Dicky fried as hell, man. I swear to God, dude is really fried, man. The next song, you fam, make sure y'all comment down below. Whoever got the most likes, man, we on you, fam. Definitely a fried ass video. It was fire though, no cap. Make sure y'all grab the merch, you fam. Make sure y'all also go subscribe to React to with Chris. Make sure y'all go subscribe to Reckless Vlogs channel. But I definitely appreciate y'all for tuning in. Make sure y'all hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, catch y'all next time.